If Shakespeare were writing today, I don't think he would use a quill pen. So I started going out and taping with tape recorders and filming to see if people talk like they do in novels, and they don't.